We're back with a different view on the ongoing beach replenishment project in Norfolk.
We have been tracking its progress for months now. A little more than 60% of the project from Willoughby Spit to Little Creek is finished tonight. Oh, look at where all that sand is coming from. 10 on your side's Matt Gregory takes us to the middle of the bay for that story.
In Ocean View, the beach renourishment project continues to fill the sand here in the Willoughby Spit area. Today we got an inside look into how the sand gets from the bay and onto the shoreline, as well as how well this replenishment project has held up against the recent round of storms.
We sailed out to the middle of the Chesapeake Bay, and right by the HRBT, we found the Great Lakes Dredging Company's dredge ship, Liberty Island, waiting to start the workday. At the helm, Captain James Hoffman.
You'll see the guys pick it up with a grappling hook.
Earlier in the day, the Liberty Island combed the bay floor, and it used two gigantic pumps like this one to vacuum up sand.
This goes down into the sea bottom and probably goes into the seabed about that, and it's like a cheese grater. It just picks it right up.
Sometimes it catches things they don't expect.
This is some gear from a shrimp trawler or something like that.
It didn't take long to fill up the dredge ship.
You can see the dry sand in the hopper right here. A lot of times it'll load all the way from the back of the hopper forward.
Hoffman says roughly 480 dump truck loads of sand sit in the bottom of the ship, and then the Liberty Island sails over to hook up to this pipeline. The pipeline stretches 2 miles to the shoreline. The ship's pump engines spring to life with a deafening roar, and the sand slowly drops through the pipeline.
And it shoves it down into the pipe, goes through the pumps that you just saw, and sends it ashore.
You see the end product, tons of sand spread out by bulldozers and front-end loaders. Project manager Robert Pretlow says at 80% complete, the new beach has held up well against recent storms.
From what they're finding so far, it has been no major impact on what was placed.
With close to 3 football stadiums worth of sand dumped, it's easy to see it's a massive project. In the era of erosion, scenes like this may repeat across not only Norfolk, but all of Hampton Roads shorelines.
As this project gets closer to finishing, a fair amount of this Great Lakes Dredging Company equipment will be heading south to the Outer Banks, where they will be taking care of the four-town beach renourishment project in Duck, Southern Shores, Kitty Hawk, as well as Kill Devil Hills. In Norfolk, I'm Matt Gregory, 10 on your side.